That is Jessie in the morning before she's had breakfast.
Hi, now, it's my bit. Hi.
We're the cast of Shadow and Bone, and we're going to see how well we all know Shadow and Bone fan slang.
Or, as I like to call it, flang.
Flang. First bit of flang.
First bit of flang.
Grishaverse. Can anyone guess?
The Grisha universe in which we inhabit.
In which we all live.
Which we exist. Our characters exist.
Let's have a look.
Encompasses all the stories that take place in the universe in which the Grisha exist, from the Shadow and Bone and Six of Crows book series to the Shadow and Bone show.
We nailed that
one. There you go. Nailed it.
Easy peasy.
Okay.
Did anyone say that?
Yeah, we did.
It's like when you mark your own spelling test as a kid.
Got that one right, didn't I?
Hashtag cook Milo.
What? Who did this?
Who's
Hashtag
Milo?
Cook Milo.
Oh, Milo's spin-off show, like Ratatouille, when he is actually the cook.
I'd watch the hell out of that.
I have
no idea. What does cook Milo mean?
This is a real thing. This is a hashtag used to denote negative feelings towards Milo after some fans felt there was too much emphasis on the goat in the weeks after Shadow and Bone season one release.
Well, that is outrageous.
Don't be bitter, be better.
Oh, exactly.
So it was started by Kit Young.
No!
Interesting.
Not okay, not okay.
Next flank. Helmick.
Oh, he's the guy that gives you the snacks at in Hellgate.
No, it's when you cut yourself really hard when you're entering the gates of hell on the rusty gates and you get a Helmick.
Oh, no.
Thank you. I think that's what it is.
It's these two, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
These two.
It's Nina and Matthias.
Yeah. Oh.
Melina.
Okay, I hate to break this to you guys, but Melina is the medical term for something quite disgusting. I'll leave it to you to Google it at home. Don't Google it, actually. But it's an unfortunate one.
Is that what it means in fan slang?
It's the ship name.
Shall I check it? Mal plus Alina.
Who'd have thought
ever?
Nailed it.
Next flang. Cazzle dazzle.
Oh my god. Is that videos of you dancing?
They don't exist.
Yet. Is it you doing magic tricks? Or when you threw the phosphorus at Darkling in season one?
That's a good one. Is it that winning smile that Kaz always gives us?
There it is.
Yeah. Cazzle dazzle is the fandom nickname for Kaz due to his sparkling personality.
Have you lost your mind?
Great.
Next one, guys. Darkleaner.
That is Jessie in the morning before she's had breakfast. Before she's eaten her broccoli.
Before I've had my broccoli, yeah.
Well, actually, guys, I'm afraid to tell you that it is the Darkling, General Alexander Kerrigan, plus Alina.
General Alexander.
Alexander Kerrigan.
That's what.
A lot of, yeah. General.
Alexander's your middle name, right? Got it.
Oh, there's another one.
Genialina.
Yeah. Actually, is Genialina.
I wasn't looking at it.
Real life, real wife. Is that what it says on the card? Exactly.
Genia plus Alina. Real life, real wife.
Right. Knife wife.
Knife wife. Gotta be.
It's her.
Inej.
It's her in all
right?
her glory.
I'm still waiting for the ring.
It is. It's a fandom nickname for Inej.
It's also how she signs off her emails.
Whisper.
Absolutely no idea what that is.
That cocktail, but just like pronounced by like a German person.
There should be a cocktail called the Whisper, I think.
Yeah. Whisper.
I would buy that. Give us your recipes, and we'll
That's
pick what's best.
That's a good idea. Milo the cook will pick.
I might take that up as my pseudonym in case I ever write a book.
Dark Blade.
That's me and him.
It's
me and him.
It?
It's his back tattoo. It does sound like a Blade sequel.
A trilogy,
title.
Right? Yeah.
Blade 4, Dark Blade.
Dark Blade. It's waiting to happen.
I like it. That's actually my favourite name of all the ships.
It is
ships.
Good.
A bit more creative when you're putting the two names together.
I thought it was like a romantic thing.
Mal and Kerrigan can't be romantic.
We don't know what happens in the Grishaverse, to be honest.
Yeah, Mal and the Darkling.
Whoa.
Very good and very cool name.
Kanej Polaroid.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Give the people what they want.
Do it right now.
Yeah.
I don't even know what it is.
He's still getting in the way.
How am I getting in the way? I don't even own a Polaroid camera. I don't have a photo.
Since both Jack and Kit, Weiland and Jesper, and Danny and Callahan, Nina and Matthias, have posted Polaroids online, fans have been clamoring. Their words, not mine.
Wow.
For one of the missing pair of crows.
Oh. Wow. Slow burn.
It's a slow
all
burn.
The way.
Yeah.
There's probably more pictures of you and Milo than there is
Yes, yes. There are. Yeah, yeah. We took many a Polaroid back in the day. Yeah, we really thought we would document the moment.
Bin bonds.
Crisps.
Bin bonds. Sounds like a nice
rubbish
snack.
Sweets. Yeah, rubbish sweets, I think.
Rubbish sweets, yeah.
I'm just going to preempt it. I think that's a... Well, I know that that's an internet nickname, but I think it comes from when I was in New Zealand filming the Narnia films, and they're like Bin Barnes.
Oh. Random nickname for Ben Barnes, the phonetic spelling of how it sounds to say Ben Barnes with a British accent. Don't think so.
I thought this was a quiz, but I'm starting to think we were just supposed to explain them.
I didn't fully understand the game, and now
we
finished.
Just understand. We finished.
That's it. Those are all the flangs.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Well,
thanks, guys, for having a laugh with us.
Thank you for joining us, and be sure to watch Shadow and Bone.